Hi, I'm Dr. Siouxsie Wiles. So here in New Zealand, we got a bit of a shock last night. The Prime Minister announced that we have four cases of COVID-19 in New Zealand that are community transmission. That means at the moment they can't be traced back to the border. So that means the Prime Minister has moved Auckland to alert level three and the rest of the country to alert level two. She's not mucking around. So what we know is that when there are cases of community transmission, this means that there are chains of transmission that we have to break. And the best way to do that is to stop us all moving around. So we are at these alert levels for the next few days while testing and tracing gets underway to see if they can identify where these cases have come from. I think you need to prepare yourselves for the fact that we may well be in these alert levels for a lot longer, because there could be quite a few other cases out there that will be found once the tracing and testing gets underway. The important thing is, we've been here before, we know we can do this, and we do this by working as a team, following the rules, and being kind to each other. So we will get through this. Take care of yourselves and take care of everyone around you. Stay safe.